sweating blades to an early grave. Never got paid, but still we slave in the non-trade. Answer that, then answer this too. Love's gonna get you, you know it's true. Life's a bitch, shoot. You better backtrack and try to act black and live. Not to be phony and positive, but why be negative? What's the matter, G Black Cat? Got your tongue fat track. Got you sprung, now you're hung. Do you feel me? Dumb, dumb, diddy, it's a meat. Attempt to reach each and every brother on the streets. If not peace, then at least let's get a peace. I'm tired of seeing bodies on the streets, deceased.
Glass house, and if you got a glass jaw, you should watch your mouth, cause I'll break your face. Have your ass running, mumbling to the J. You're going against me, dog. You're making a mistake. I split your lead, looking like the Michael Jackson jackets with all them zippers. I'm the boss on this boat. You can call me Skipper. The way I turn the money over, you should call me Flipper. Yo, bitch, a regular bitch. You calling a wifey. I fucked and feed a fast food. You keeping her icy. I'm down to sell records, but not my soul. Snoop said this in 94. We don't love them hoes. I got pennies for my thoughts. Now I'm rich. See the 20 spinning, looking mean on the six. Niggas wearing flags, cause the colors match their clothes. They get caught in the wrong hood and filled up with hoes.
They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick dance. Shit, they ain't saying shit, spraying 50 A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain. And with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you. I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu, you get the message, am I getting through to you? You know what's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some vegans and pie, can you mix them up in a pot? Sprinkle a little. Tied up in a knot, the juggernaut to this rap shit. Like it or not, it's like a fight to the top just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats, cause I get a lot. Shady Records was 80 seconds away from the time when some cowards fucked with the wrong building. They meant to hit ours, better evacuate all children. Nuclear showers, there's nothing spookier. You're now about to witness the power.
I'm a straight gorilla with it, cold-hearted killer with it. Any nigga getting out of line can get it. I make it hot, motherfuckers freeze up when I come through. Mac 10, 32 shot, clip in my snorkel. I might smile and say what's up, but I don't fuck with you niggas. My rap money slow up, I run up on you niggas. I'm on the edge, I'm just waiting on a nigga to push me. Put my hand on my strap, what you looking at, pussy? We ain't buddies, we ain't partners, and we dance, we ain't friends. Too much chrome on my beard, you see your face in my ribs. If your bitch wanna roll, I'ma let her get in. I don't play, but I'ma play until the motherfucker in.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart, and you know you are their armor. And you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you? And everything you stand for turns on you to spite you. What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made, dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy, where is she? I don't know, go play Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song, the song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her. And put hands on a mother who's a spitting image of her. That's Slim Shady, yeah baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rocking my baby.
Don't tell me you don't know that, I'm the shit. Man, you better watch your girl, man. I leave with your bitch, I ain't still need hoes. Man, I'm about my paper. If your bitch really doubt it, nigga, I'm gon' take her. Backseat on my Jeep, fuck till I fuck up a makeup. Take her to the Diamond District, introduce her to Jacob. Tell her if she like me, she should keep me icy. My game fuck with a bitch brain till she think she wifey. Spend her life savings in a day, cause she likes me. Commitment from me, nah, not likely. When I was Vivica, I thought I was on to something. Then the next week, nah, man, it was nothing.
Keep having this dream.
dream. I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why is mommy crying? Baby daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that. You always say this is the last time. But you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no stop it. Goes in the pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace, lock it. It's got a picture. This'll keep you safe, daddy. Take a picture. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them before it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk.
Run it, run it. Cause I'm in control. Hitting out of Tennessee, a couple shots of Patron. I ain't feeling night, I get your eyes of fate. Party poppin', Charlie says she coming with me tonight. I ain't selling the linen, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bobbing my head, or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, I hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade, nigga. You front, you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm sitting, cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shit. It. You should see when I'm stunting, the flash of stones to be wanting. Push the pips, see me rolling. You can tell that I'm hollering. I'm just doing my thing. You know the units, the gang. I got my crime, you shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. A bit of lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal, it's nothing but some cash. Let's go.
To the rage of today's youth and bottle it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces as you racist and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies. For parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow to praise me and making them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you feel gazy if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sick on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song to retaliate to when this kind of music, use it and you get amped to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid is fight music.
Yeah, y'all, let's bring it. Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards. Niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens. Then you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately. But you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to dish me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite from a bench. This ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know who the fuck I'm dissing. And media that speeds into these feuds, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga Ja Rule talking about he's gon' slap me. Nigga please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines, they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you not Pac, I knew him. Pac is a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed. Cause if he could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered the shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look an asshole.
What you gonna make it happen, my rapping is similar to motherfuckers when they scrapping. Blasting, watching back up Notorious Biggie Killer. Affiliation with Death Row. Niggas get their caps peeled back, food is the West Coast. Bitch, you misdemeanor, I'm raising hell like felonies. Mr. Machiavelli straight out of jail to selling knees. Intoxicated, we duplicated but never faded. Now that we made, my adversaries just play a hating. Got a Mercedes for these tricks that thought I quit. And gotta drop top jack for these bitches that's on my dick. Go to club in the back, I'm smoking bud in the back. I'm waiting for niggas to trip, cause bitch I love to scrap. Mama raised me as a thug nigga, with a love niggas. I'm a millionaire, started as a drug dealer. I went from rocks to Z's, writing raps and movies. I went from trusting these chicks, now they all wanna sue me. So fuck them all.